It's election day and polls are now open in New Jersey. Voters in the Garden State will elect a new governor. Democrat Phil Murphy and Republican Kim Guadagno are both hoping to replace Governor Chris Christie. In the latest Quinnipiac University poll, Murphy had a 12-point advantage, but that's down from a 20-point lead about 2 weeks ago. Polls opened at 6 a.m. in New Jersey just about 7 minutes ago, and they will stay open until 8 o'clock tonight.